Okay, now we go to the segment Business Model Canvas BMC. Firstly is customer segment. Customer segment have three factors is first demographic, psychographic, geography. Psychodemographic, the number of residents in the area is within 1.3 million inhabitants this year. This number cover 1/4 or the total number of residents in the Perak state area. Second, psychographic. This business can help people in repairing old house or building that are increasing decaying in addition to provide glass and aluminium service. Thirdly is geographic. This because some residents are local who have lived for more than 4 decades and want a little renovation to their home. Next is value proposition. What makes your company different from the others? The company provides service both inside and outside the facility. This can be seen in the installation of sliding window and door. Staff from this company will go to the customer. Second is what your company best offer to the customer. What this company can offer a quality product to its customers and this at an affordable price. Next is channel. Channel have 2 points. Firstly is target service. Target service feedback that occur right away and exhibition product alive. Negotiation will take place through a physical meeting where the company staff and the customer will sit down to agree on the project. Second, field sales. Relatively big projects, say a construction or renovation project that are sales references can visit the clean. This is to ensure that the size of the door and of the window correct. Alright, next is customer relationship. Firstly is punctuality. Delivery high quality goods that are accurate and consistent to guarantee the company reputation and long-term client connection. Second is timely delivery and service. It is important that customer need be meet hence customer service goes on. Time is very crucial in the renovation of the sector of glass windows and door. And lastly is after sales service. This involving fixing any defect and problems that may come up, providing maintenance service and redelays to answer any follow-up question that the client may have. Now is revenue stream. Revenue stream is product sale. Customer of this company will produce long-lasting glass that will be used of home. Discover that sale of specific glass, including windows and doors, mirror, and animated glass, including panels. Next is key resources. We have key resources is where your company get the resources. We have three key resources. First is quality input materials such as the quality glass and aluminium supply. Second is marketing and branding are one of the company asset which it can spread its service out to the community. And thirdly is the brand and the reputation or an organization or a company are also an asset. The trust of the customer is an asset that it contribution to the building or a strong brand reputation. Next is creativity. Several activities in glass and aluminium work share a central to the operation and profitability of the business. Such activity include the strategy business unit which exterior cover that various processes, tasks and operation of the production, distribution and servicing of glass and aluminium product. Next is key partner. We have three points. First is supplier relationship. A set of this supplier guarantee that the required materials essential for production in the workshop are available. The following list of suppliers also provide tools and equipment. Next is MyBank. This partner can offer the required financial for business engagement, procurement of new machinery for the handling or cash. Lastly is Majlis Daerah Selamah. by partnering with certification bodies workshop are guaranteed to meet the required standard that customer demand has, making them gain a good reputation. Lastly is cost structure. First is raw goods such as windows, doors and glass are priced at RM4,000 Malaysia. There is also indirect labor which included wage and salaries of the administrative employee, supervisors and any other worker who is contracted to work in the workshop but is not a direct worker in the production line. Salary for workers in the range is RM4,100 Malaysia. Thirdly is the cost for the service does not rise beyond RM250 Malaysia in a month. In addition, the tools and infrastructure of this workshop requires specific antennas to cut, mold and join glass and aluminium product. Thank you for watching my slide BMC and my work presentation. I hope you find and good today. Thank you.